All right. I am going to work on this one some more. I'm not happy with some things. Like, it's just weird that there's this... Like, I like it from here up. The colors are nice. The colors are kind of like the sunset. And you come down here and there's this weird bright glowing on here. So I'm going to fix that. Also, I want the brush strokes are very weak. I want to add some thickness to it. And I want to thicken up the paint around here. Maybe add some highlights to the, like, if there's light over here, the highlight should be on the edges of these leaves and maybe over here. Also, the water's not that interesting. So I think this will just be, I almost started another 12 by 12, which would have just, I was thinking about, imagine if it was just this background and then just layers of color going up, but I didn't. Okay. I need to get a brush. So I think maybe I want to work with that sky. Just I want to get that color there just a bit thicker. So it's definitely not going to match it. I mean, it's going to change it, but that's okay. Just want to get some texture down. Maybe even add a little bit of blue coming over here. Maybe even a bit of... Yeah, like what I want to do is just add like... A little bit, just touches. And even to the lake, maybe the lake needs a bit more magic to it, because it doesn't have magic yet. It doesn't feel like it. So let me get some more paint. Let me see how thick I can make this. Oh, maybe I'll move this over so you can see. Oh, there's no one even watching. Who gives a shit? That's kind of what I want. I want there to be some thickness. Like this. Kind of a nice shade. Picked up that orange, didn't it? Literally, I start painting and you start complaining. I don't understand you. We're totally fine all this time. Now you want to start complaining about stuff. My goal here is to make something excellent. That's my goal. What is that color I want? It's like a light. It's not a... Here it is. This is very warm. drunk. What I like about this is going to be the thickness of this paint. I want you to, when you look at, when you come close to it, you're going to see all these nice, thick, beautiful brush strokes. Like, let me show you what I'm talking about. I can't quite see under the camera, but... Okay. I don't know how well it's going to show up. But if you can see those thick brush strokes I just put on right there, it's going to be much nicer. Okay. Oops. Okay, so I like this effect. I want to do some more painting with I want to do more on the leaves themselves. Got to paint the tree, the leaves, the branches and everything. And lakes probably should be like this kind of, yeah, maybe the lake needs to be this. Oh, come on, lunch. Maybe that's what was missing. Oops. Yeah, I think that helps. That helps. Okay. And then I'm going to change the color of the land. The land's going to change right here. So that little spotch. Yeah, I like the color is nice here, isn't it? Love the color here. It's beautiful. Here needs work. The green's gonna come out and will look good. What if I did a red? Like this deep red here. That might be very interesting. Let's see what happens. What's pink even? Huh. Pink. I never would have thought. I'm not sure if I like that. Let's just try this deep red. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Yeah, who would ever thought a deep red? Tom Thompson would have. He would have put a deep red. Didn't he use a deep red in the painting, the big painting? He used a deep red along the ground. Like he's like thin lines of this deep red. West Wind. And to be honest, I don't remember ever seeing any. So this is just taking the idea that what Tom Thompson did and putting some red in here. So it's not like it's, that's where I got it from. What about an orange next to it? That's, fuck, why not? Let me make it a bit lighter. Actually, maybe it should be darker. Yeah, it looks kind of weird. Let's make it darker. Ooh. It's kind of like the color that. I'm not quite sure if that's the right way to go. I don't know. Maybe it should be darker. What color is that? It's like almost like a dark purple. It's kind of nice. It's a little strange, but trying to do is just trying to unmug it. Really, come on, man. Not so bad. Okay, that's kind of nice. Now, maybe I'll do the green. Yeah, the green needs to stand out more. I should do some darker green in there, especially there. What are you doing? Mind it, what are you doing? Okay. What I'm trying to do is just, what I'll do is I'll darken up areas right here. Come on. So it's, stand out more. Nugget, no whining, please. Come on. Please. Literally just started. It's like guilt tripping me. No, come on. Just give me a few minutes to just do this thing, Nugget. All right. Don't start, please. If I had green right up to here, oops, it's a little bit bright. Like if that was the grass, wait, I need more green. Come on. Ah, shit. I totally forgot to do that. The light's nice there. The bottom, I don't like the little white lines on there. Maybe a little blue might spark it up a bit. Yeah, the blue kind of feels good. Okay, I think that's probably good enough. I think that's, I kind of hit the spot. That's what I wanted. Oh, nugget. Okay. All right, let's just I think pack this one up. I think it was enough. I'm glad I got a chance to work on it. Yeah, I'm gonna stop there. All right, bye, 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 bye.